when I was hungry, did you feed me? He asked that question. He asked his disciples that question. He said, when I was naked, did you put clothes on my back? And then he said, when I was in prison, did you come and visit me? Amen. So the disciples asked Jesus, said, when did we do this to you? And Jesus said, when you've done it to the least one of my children, you have done it also unto me.
Someone asked me, Candy, why do you do what you do? Well, the truth of the matter is that once upon a time, I too was a product of poverty and struggles. But God, in His mercy, sent assistance my way to aid me and my family in times of very dire need. We will always be appreciative, and we will never forget the kindness and the love and concern that I was administered to by total strangers. It gave me hope when I was hopeless. It gave me strength and faith to persevere. And afterwards, I believe that when God places a burning desire in your heart to reach out to others, it is really a genuine thing. And that is the reason why I do what I do.
God said, it's better to give than to receive. Amen.